Alright then guys, hello, welcome back to Let's Play Syphon Filter 2 with me, Classic Gamer. And I really want to get this game done if I can tonight, but I'm probably not going to get it done tonight because I do want to go out later for a little bit and just chill and just relax. So I'm going to get a few levels done now and probably to the end of the end disc 1. I'm thinking I could do Syphon Filter 3 as well in this one weekend, but highly unlikely. So let's continue the game, shall we, with the next level. Now on the train level.
There he is!
Archer, have you taken care of Logan?
Not yet. We're working on it. He's proving troublesome.
I want him finished, even if you have to blow up the whole state to do it.
We're on it. Out. Get some men down there. I want him taken out now.
So here we go. United Pacific Train 101. Operative, Gabriel Logan. You escaped another missile attack by Archer, but by jumping onto the westbound United Pacific freight train, it will bring you within 5 miles of the downed C-130. You must reach the engine and prepare to stop the train as it approaches the crash site. Archer is using his Black Hawk U-60 to deploy an agency RET, retrieval and elimination team. He will destroy the train rather than let you get off the mountain alive. Eliminate any operatives that get in your way.
Gabe, are you there?
Lian, you okay? It's about time you checked in.
A bit better. My adrenaline shot is wearing off, but I've got enough strength to come and get you.
All right, I'm almost at the crash site now. Once we have those data disks, we can bargain with the agency for your vaccine.
I'm on the way.
Sorry, Lian, I've got other plans. What the hell are you doing, Logan? You just stood there while he shot you. You change! What? So that is the end of that sort of version of the actual train level, but it actually continues after this little conversation we have with someone there. So I was very quiet during that, so I was trying not to die. But we're still on the train level. It just splits it up into two, which is not really, I don't really understand why, but there you go.
Blow it.
But we still have agents on the train.
They're expendable. I don't want Logan to get off this mountain, and we've got to get to that crash site now. Blow it!
So, United Pacific Train 101, an oil tanker has been destroyed by an agency command grenade, splitting the train in two. You managed to jump clear of the explosion, but now you're facing worse news. Archer has blown our rail bridge 10 miles ahead of the train's current position. You have got to haven't got much time. You've got to get reach the engine and stop the train before it reaches the gorge. So when I used to play this game before, there was a glitch where Gabe would suddenly engage with Chance, but Chance wasn't in front of you. So it might actually... Jump up, please. Weird. Normally that glitch comes into effect, but I've not heard it, so...
Let's get off this train!
Die! Fucking die! Delayed reaction there, my friend. You already fall into your death before you scream. over there. Can you get up and not, like, shimmy across, please?
But this train isn't gonna stop in time. Time for that backup plan.
Right. I'm in position now. Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Alright then guys, that's the end of that video. I know it's been a short one, but these videos are going to be shorter in nature. I do want to get through this next level because it is quite aggravating, this next level. I do not like this next level. It's very headshotty, very difficult, and they can pick you off one by one, depending on what you do. Alright then guys, thanks for watching though. I'll see you next time.